your arms around me, put your faith in me, put your love on me. What you need from me, need your love on me, put your love on me. I'ma do everything for you, I don't want anyone but you. Put your arms around me, put your faith in me, put your love on me. Can we stop the clock and rewind, go back to that moment in time?
Do at the spa that I went to before, they don't do facials, they do what's that called when they stick the needles in your face? And all that. Acupuncture or something.
Oh, I've never heard of that.
You know how they... Girl, what is all this in there?
Lint.
Oh, where? This is a new shirt. This come off of your thing.
Mm-mm. Don't try to put that on me. All your that come from lint. Right? How is the lint on my seat belt? And this seat belt is not cotton.
Look at that. You know how they used to do, they do the therapy, they used to stick their little pins and needles all over your back and stuff?
That's acupuncture.
That's what it is. She said that's what they do to your face over here.
Oh, oh my God. Who wants that in their face?
I want to do it, but she's...
For what? What does it do?
I don't know. But girl, she's about $100, so I ain't gonna do it.
Girl, you better put some Vaseline on your face at night and go to bed. Because that's what I do.
It's some scrub. Yeah, I do. That's okay. What I do. That's put what I take Vaseline my makeup with. That's what I take my makeup off with, Vaseline. Girl. And just take it off and moisturize. But no, I just wanted a deep tissue cleaning, like the pull off or whatever, and just kind of massage my face. I don't do that every so often. I haven't had it done in a while. But she's talking about after whatever, just however you say it. I'm like,
acupuncture.
I don't want that stuck in my face. I want to do it, but
I don't know if we're going to be able to eat because it's now it's 12:46. I think they close at 2.
You didn't tell me that.
So blame it on me.
No, I'm just saying. I've been waiting on you.
They're not the only place to eat.
Right.
I was picking them out because they do have good food.
That's fine. Wherever we go,
I'm quite sure they're not gonna close the door. It don't take us that long.
I need to sit down and eat because my stomach is growling. Like I said yesterday, I went to Viv. She had fixed a salad. I ate a salad at her place. And then last night, I got a chicken salad at the casino, but it was a wrap. It wasn't all that good.
Yeah, their food is really not that great, unless you go inside one of the restaurants. Did you use the one on the it's like a little cafeteria type thing?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There's
that one that we ate too when Golda was here. That food was good. What was that one?
You went to the buffet? Did you go to the buffet?
Uh-uh. It was just one of the little restaurants off the side that sell like the pizza and stuff like that. One of the little, I don't even know the name of it, whatever it was, but it wasn't that good. Once I had stopped gambling, I went over there and sit.
Yeah, they got some restaurants in there. That food
whatever
is
restaurant
like really
that was,
good. It's upscale. But if you got if you got anything out of that cafeteria, that's pretty much like fast food. It's not. It's okay.
Yeah,
you know,
girl, that food we ate the last time. I mean, Golda was talking about that when we ate that restaurant. I meant there. It was good.
I'm surprised she didn't take vacation and said, "Let me go with you."
She ain't going more around the world for one. Look at the heck, see, she full time, so she she can too. So she can't take off.
I gotta take a trip to see mom. I gotta go to Bad Austin sometime soon because I haven't been there since last year.
What?
Bad Austin?
Oh, I forgot it is a new year, girl.
Yeah.
Y'all went down there when you and your baby went? That was the last time you was there? You went after that?
I went after that. Because when I was doing open enrollment, I went. I think I went, the last time I went was in October or November. It was sometime in November. No, I didn't even go do an open enrollment. That was the last time we went. When we went to Wild Adventure.
Okay.
I haven't been since then.
I haven't been since. What else did I go down there? I don't even know. What was the last time I was there? Shoot, girl, we went last year. It was June. July? Because when we all went, when you was there, that was Easter. Remember last year? Was it last year Easter? When we all met up down there and we ended up coming to Florida together?
Yeah, it was Easter.
That was Easter because she was fussing about she had brought all the eggs. Mm-hmm. Yeah, them kids there.
So
but I think me and Nana went though in July for the 4th. But I'm going to stop there for about 4 days.
I get up. What time did I get up? I was laying down. I woke up like about 12:45, something like that. Around 12. I go up front and I'm like, is this door locked? The door unlocked. I was already in bed. I got, something told me get up and go check the door.
Because I did, I just pulled that door up. I didn't lock it yesterday when I left.
I was like, oh my God.
I sure did.
Because people in my neighborhood, I see on that Ring alert thing that I have with the security system.
I did. I just pulled it up. I did not lock that door.
People will come up to your door. I
and just twist the knob.
And twist the knob and see if it's
see
open.
See if it's unlocked. I sure did knock it. I just pulled it up. I don't know if I was supposed to come back in for something or not, but I pulled it up and walked off when you gave me that key. Whew. Girl.
So, yeah, we are at Kissing Cousins eating brunch, and I have whitefish, okra. She has shrimp and grits. That looks extremely good. Dang.
Look at that. Look at that.
You want to get a picture of both of you?
And that is my cousin.
Huh? You want to get a picture of both of you?
Oh, not me. Oh,
no,
I can't get a picture.
No, we don't have to get one. Mm-hmm. It's fine.
Oh, I do need plastic.
We go to New Jersey. Your eyes sing, I'll be worried. You said he was nothing, but I know you get buried. The sorrow of us, the sorrow of us. How did we end up here? We used to laugh so hard. When did we stop loving, babe?
Y'all, look at these boots.
Oh my God.
These boots are so beautiful. $220.
Those are my wedding boots.
$220.
Girl, I will have a dress on. Every cup is a winner.
All right, y'all. We at this crane thing again. Should I try it?
Go for it.
It says every cup is a winner. Gift inside went up to $100. Should I try it? Should I try it?
Go for it. You need me to hold.
Mm-hmm. All right. She about to do her thing.
It's gonna go down on me. Come on.
Go for it. I think she could do it. Wow. How much is it?
$5.
Oh,
Wow, y'all, look at that. She good at what she do.
Okay. I'm a gamer all day, baby.
Oh my God.
It's like we don't know how to talk without the phrase getting higher. You hear when I hear me. Yeah, nothing else in between. Yeah, try to connect without making a scene. But we don't listen, we don't listen.
This is where we don't need to be.
Look, if we decline, we're going home.
And we're here.
Declining
I'm stuff. Getting the small Cinnabon because I just want something a little sweet. That's it. We don't need it.
Tell them I'll get me a raspberry iced lemonade and my card is going to decline.
Your card is not going to decline. Stop that, girl. But you still want to shop at Macy's and Bling Out.
And Dillard's.
Okay.
And Michael Kors and whatever else.
I'm going to put you on Shoppers Anonymous.
Please help.
Shoppers A.
Please help me. Please help me.
Good morning. Good morning, YouTube. I'm a little bit tired this morning, but I have an appointment and I'm running late. I was supposed to go get my nails done at 10 o'clock, but I got a little busy, so I am about to get that done now. Hope everybody is doing great. So we have the Florida State Fair here, guys, and in town. So my cousin and I are probably gonna go by there. We kind of both had our own separate appointments this morning, so she has already gone to hers and I am going to mine. I'm looking at my toenails and it's like, yes. And my heels, ladies, you know we got to keep those looking good. So I got I got a pair of the Michael Kors slides and I can't wear those with my heels looking like they're looking, so I am about to go and take care of that. I had a pretty rough night last night. I was up and down all night. I didn't get much rest. We shall see how today goes. Y'all, look at this car up here. I'm trying to get up to it. So guys, we've come to the end of this vlog. Make sure you like, subscribe, and leave your comments down below. And until next time, I will catch you on the next go. Peace. Girl, I see your face everywhere. When I'm going out, you'll be there.